wood like Liam Neeson. I don't even need a reason. Loyalty over cheese. And come and see me, put some respect on my name. Inside of my city, I claim. I try to stay in my lane. My advance to put a focus on the things. I'm leaning forward to the wheels fall. Know some people probably pissed off. Who would thought I made it this far? Gold mouth, come on.
Demonstrating good sportsmanship and respect for all in attendance. Ensure that your behavior reflects the values that should be identified with these student athletes. Assume responsibility for your behavior and the behavior of those around you. If you require assistance, please call an MIAA school or security official. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated. Could subject the violator to ejection and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Our great nation has persevered through the leadership and sacrifices of men and women who have served or are currently serving in our armed forces. We invite both veterans and current military personnel to stand. We thank you for your service to our country. Would you please rise for the playing of our national anthem?
Thank you. Vikings on three! 1, 2, 3!
Vikings!
Keep it coming.
Okay. Go!
goal scored by number 9, Gustav Henderson, is second in the game for the Vikings at 2-0.
Behind you. Think about going home and then maybe how to back you up. Frankie, I can't leave you in the school because there's no one there.
That's in a good one. Oh,
West, let's go!
Cheering for our team and our team only, is that understood? It doesn't matter. We are cheering for our kids and our kids only. If that does not happen, you will not stay here. Do we understand? Thank you.
$5. No, you wouldn't.
Goal scored by number 10, Luca Ferrara.
This is real.
Sure,
Come on, Luca! Oh! Yeah, I got to Emily. 2023 Fill the Pot fundraiser. The pot is over $1,000. Winner will be found at the Country Fair. You can also support the class of 2023 at the concession stand. Thank you.
Yeah, Ben, we can actually hear you. We can actually hear you. That's the craziest part. We can hear you, Dan.
We can't sit on the stairs, but everything we see is recording.
I'm not sitting. I need to sit on the stairs.
I'm going to be a sunflower.
There's a sun right here.
Oh, my God. I get to my bathroom again, as always.
I know
it's happening.
they put the couch.
Yeah.
I wish I had the effect.
So me.
You
can take the mushroom.
Yes, you can. Actually, you can.
No, it's like a couch.
Oh,
Rob Hemmingson with his fourth goal of the game to put the Vikings up 6.
Get off the pass, get off the pass.
He's making funny moves.
Good job. Vikings scored 4 goals.
It's his first game back.
Yeah, he's gotta.
I hope I'm not. I'm a full, like, I'm much taller than
you're 5'9".
Both of them are doing stuff.
I'm not allowed to.
You have to take this one.
Really? Oh, you
can't fight me. Especially if there's like not a lot of room there.
Frankly, this is too cold to sit on the couch.
Oh, yeah.
No.
A little, yeah. Sometimes I like eat my lunch in front of the couch.
Is there still time?
I think you can.
There's a Carlo and a Carlo.
Carlos.
Are you doing it? slept up on his door.
Are you going to do
that?
Okay.
Oh my god.
but this was like,
wait, can people rewatch it?
Yeah.
I think it's like going to rewatch.
Why are we sitting
here? I literally told you this. That's like the least embarrassing thing that's happened to me today. And without the clothes, I'm like, very little on the ball. Burrito. Yeah, she was like,
Body shaving, guys.
Stop. You guys are so
mean. I didn't realize that. She just said that to me
now. You guys are evil.
I didn't even look at her. I was. I
told her. I told her that about me.
I was in another room. This girl looked at me. So that's
oh, whenever it's where like, I'm like in a game and someone's mean to me, I was just in another room.
I know. Like, no. We were like moving. Like, and this girl looked at me. She's like, I was saying, I'm like, can you shut up and shut up the game? Like, I don't really want to talk
when
to you.
When someone in basketball and they fall and you go to help them up and they like, don't take your hands.
I'm like,
oh,
fine.
Girl, I would be all ready to be dash.
I'm the captain. I don't take anybody's hands. I'm just like, help me up. I'm like, get up.
You got it. It's like a respect moment.
Like, it's supposed like,
if I go to help someone up, they don't take my hand, girl, I'm pushing back.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Really? I'm just bigger than my brother. I'm sorry.
I
I'm also left-handed, so I have to use this hand.
Such a
oh, I learned that one. I
you know Sachi?
No, I started and I learned like the ABCs.
Oh, I know that one.
I know the Brazilian. I know the Brazilian and the alphabet.
I learned that, yeah, the ABCs.
The only one.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's good to know.
This is Brazilian ASL. This is Brazilian.
I learned so I can say, like, my name. I learned it so I can say, like, my name.
Still on the ground.
If you go, like, I learned my name.
I know. Is it true that, like, it was something about, like, I love you or something that...
Oh, so this is I love you.
Yeah, because it was like,
I-L-Y. But if you go like this, I really love you. And you go like this, it's awesome. Yeah, but...
Wait, what's the I?
But if you're telling
someone
to like, we love you, it's so
happy. I'm gonna go like this. Rock on.
You can go like this.
You can do this. This is more like
more casual.
It's more kind of.
He turned, he was like,
wait, she really cute,
right?
Thank you, Elvis.